Good afternoon and welcome to this magnificent stadium. This is Chris James and I'm joined by Terry Butcher to provide you with the best coverage of today's game on Konami Sports. Today we'll view the match between Mexico and Sweden. Good afternoon, Terry. Can we get your thoughts on today's match?
Well, I had a chance to talk to a couple of players a short while ago, and it was obvious that they were really pumped up for this game. I'm confident we're going to see a great match.
Okay, thanks, Terry. Well, now you can feel the tension is really rising as we approach kickoff. Here we go. The game gets underway. The team occupying the end on the right of your screen will be Mexico. The team occupying the end on the left of your screen will be Sweden. Tight defensive play. Number three. Through, he's hit across, great header, yes, it's there! A tremendous header to beat the keeper, a fabulous first goal from Sweden. Let's take another look at that. So it's now 1-0. Number 15. To the right. Tight defensive play. To the left. Number 7. Across, great header. Watch this attack very closely now. It's into the box. Good clearance. To the left. Tight defensive play.
I think it would be quite different had those passes found their targets.
He's hit across, great header. Good clearance. The ball is out of play. It's a throw into Mexico. To the right. Now can they make something out of this corner? Defensive play. To the right. To the left. To the right. Good clearance. To the left. To the right. Number 10. That was predictable. Tight defensive play. Number 8. Well brought down. That's a superb 1-2 to the right. Good clearance. Number 19. That's nicely played. Tight defensive play. To the right. He shoots! Over the post. The ball goes over the line and it's a goal kick. Good clearance. To the left. Number 9. To the left. To the right. This is a good attack. It's into the box. Great header. Number 9. Now we're into injury time. Tight defensive play. He's hit across. Great header. The ball's still in play. Good clearance. The referee blows the whistle. The score at half-time is 1-0. Teams change ends to start the second half. The team occupying the end on the right of your screen will be Sweden. The team occupying the end on the left of your screen will be Mexico. Tight defensive play. Number 9. He'll get no card, just a warning. The ball goes over the line and it's a goal kick. To the left, to the right. Across. Well brought down. Volley! Off the post. Chance for a set play here. Good clearance. He bangs it forward. Oh, this is a great scoring opportunity. The ball is out of play. It's a throw into Sweden. To the left. to the right. Oh, good challenge there. Oh, what a shot! It punched away by the keeper. The referee indicates a corner. Now, this is a great scoring opportunity. The ball's still in play. Off the post. And again. Tight defensive play. Number 19. It's into the box. To the left. Number 9.
I think it would be quite different had those passes found their targets.
Into the box. Good clearance. Passing through.
This looks good, Chris.
Tight defensive play. To the right. He bangs it forward. Watch this attack very closely now.
This looks good for us.
He shoots! Good clearance. He's hit across. Great header. It comes away by the keeper. Now can they make something out of this corner? The ball is out of play. It's a throw into Sweden. Number 6. And again, to the left. That was predictable. Over the post. The ball goes over the line and it's a goal kick. So on comes the substitute. Number 6. Now we're into injury time. That was predictable. To the left. To the right. Number 6. Number 9. That was predictable. To the left. Number 8. That's nicely played. To the left. Good clearance. It's slides into the box. He shoots. It's punched away by the keeper. Now can they make something out of this corner? This is a good attack. He shoots. The ball's still in play. And again. The left, and it's all over. It's a huge win for Sweden. 1-0 is the final score. Cherry, what was your impression of today's game?
Well, it's been a truly outstanding match. It's very unfortunate that one team had to lose.
Okay, thanks, Cherry. I'm afraid our time is running out. On behalf of all the crew, thank you for joining us at today's game. With Terry Butcher, I'm Chris James. We wish you a very pleasant evening.